Hello, I'm Ann Milley, Director of Analytic Strategy in the Jump Division of SAS. Today we have renowned author and sought-after speaker Phil Simon here to talk about communication and visualization, the topics of his most recent two books. In your latest book, Message Not Received, Why Business Communication is Broken and How to Fix It, you use one of my all-time favorite quotes from George Bernard Shaw. The single biggest problem with communication is the illusion that it has taken place. Why is it so often we think communication has occurred when really it hasn't?
Well, these days that communication, and as you know, is often done over email. And we think that just because we sent an email, A, we were clear, B, that person received it, and C, that person understood what we were trying to communicate. Those are three, not necessarily independent probabilities, but those are three things that have to happen.
Right.
As you know, sometimes all those three things don't happen, even though email is very reliable, and Sony Hack notwithstanding very secure. The fact that someone received the email and understood what we intended are two very different things. Beyond that, we're human,
right,
and we often fall prey to the curse of knowledge. We forget that other people don't know what it's like to work in marketing and communications from SAS, or what it's like to have written a bunch of books and be a keynote speaker.
Right.
So it's very natural for us to forget that other people don't know what we know.
All the more attention we need to pay to communicating clearly and effectively. Good. Well, you have quite a bit to say about culture in your writings. From the visual organization, you said something like, when corporate culture and politics dominate decision-making, why bother even looking at data?
It's a fair point. Data can only do so much. If people are unwilling to listen to what the data may suggest and companies aren't willing to act on it, then why even spend the time deploying Hadoop or bringing in a bunch of structured data or doing a statistical analysis through Jump? We like to blame the tools because the tools can't blame us back. In many instances, though, the tools and the data, if implemented properly, would have resulted in a much better outcome. But as I write about in my first book, Why New Systems Fail, I think it was Homer Simpson who said that the first step in failure is trying.
Right.